this bitch is floating on a balloon on some whimsical shit. And it doesn't make any goddamn sense. Can I skip this? Can I skip, please? Bye. Thank you. Yeah, okay, she's the best big sister. Yeah, okay, whatever. Shut up. God, I really didn't want to come down and see this shit. I'll kick the dirt! Yeah, so I'm back with this. Now I gotta remember how to... Okay, there we go. L2, R2. Okay. There we go. Just do headshots. Chainsaw Blaster! Yeah, I love hearing her say the same thing over and over and over and over and over and over and over again. Yeah, bitch. Good. 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 Fuck them all. You're not gonna get in the way of my undead boyfriend! Ugh! Please. Okay. Okay. Just stay on his booty. Even if it means I'm getting hurt, I don't care. This is true love, guys. Get yourself a girlfriend like me! And shoot these bitches in the knees! Okay. I hate how they restart it to the point where I have to be back here to do this shit again. Come on. Yes, yes, please, please, please. We're already halfway there. We're already halfway there. We're already halfway there. Get away from my boyfriend. You effers! Time to kill these effers! And stop standing around like an idiot! Quit being a fucking idiot! Stop it, Nick! Nick, I didn't want to go all the way with you just yet, okay? Okay, thank God. Hell yeah, I am. Get the fuck out if you don't think I am. I should do this all day, but I think we better move on. Yes, we are moving on, Nick. I think the ship went over to the school's unrealistically gigantic swimming pool. Yes, we are moving on, Nick, as soon as I try to find some secrets. I want to find the secret, though. So, we officially have the Chainsaw Blaster, and... we are officially done with that annoying ass minigame because nobody fucking likes that minigame. Me and my homies hate fucking zombie baseball and every zombie related sport because they suck dick and they don't make any fucking sense. So why the fuck would they put it in this fucking game? Yeah. So, yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, so, as you guys could tell, I had to play this game off screen to get up to this point again because I accidentally quit last time. But she's the older sister, so can't she, like, do whatever she wants at that point? And she never talks in these phone calls either. She just always listens to what they have to say and never says anything. So I got a crap ton of money, but I want to save it, depending on what this is. Do I want to spend for a Nick ticket? Not really. So I want to save for that one move, like I said last time. But I did spend a couple of monies on, like, different stuff. So I should have more than what I did before. And then, unbelievably, I don't know how, but the money saved from last time. So, the money saved from before I quit, and then afterward, like, when I went back to this level to play it over again because I was fucking retarded to quit, and... I went to get the secrets that involved a lot of money, so that's how I got more money again. Yes, my boyfriend.
I'm whispering now.
Why are you poking him with your sniper rifle? What? He doesn't even eat. That's disgusting. And being a servered head isn't, sir. Okay. Ew, it's Kilgorath, or whatever the fuck his name is. I'm gonna pretend I know what that is. She never even... Did she even tell her his name? I like how everyone's just, like, really unfazed by the fact that... Well, not everyone, because we have yet to meet, like, all the other family members. Stelpa. I have a feeling everyone else wouldn't care. What the fuck? I have a feeling everyone else won't care about the headless boyfriend. This bitch. Oh, just like they do in TF2. Team Fortress 2. I'm so used to just saying TF2. Ew. Okay, fake ass KISS member. Necrophilia. I like how she cuts through it. Boobies! Boobies, oh. Baby, bubbly, bubbly, bubbles, go, bubbles, go, bubbles, go, bubbles, go, bubbles, go, Bike? Vic? This bitch tried to drop kick me! Oh shit. I wasted it. I wasted it. Yep. Yeah, I'm mad because I wasted it. I thought I could just charge at him and just use it. Oh, fuck you. Did he purposely wait for me to, like, not have the super anymore just to do this shit? Really? And the other guy wasn't? Okay. Yeah, I should have waited. Oh well. Oh, I have to shoot him! Of course I do! Okay. I'm trying to open this barrel, bitch. This barrel, bitch! Pretty cool. Yeah. Okay, so the machine has... Oh, shit. That has a health bar. I don't know how to avoid those guys. I keep trying to dodge, and it's not letting me dodge. It's not letting me dodge. Come down here and fight me like you have a pussy. Sequel to this game win, everybody? And then she just stands there like a fucking idiot. Okay, the first time you said something's fucking smart. The first time my BF actually said fucking something smart. God, my boyfriend is so smart sometimes when he's not being fucking annoying. And won't let me dodge for whatever reason. Oh, I got paralyzed. Oh, Jesus, that is violent. Yeah, it is. It is, isn't it? It really is. Oh my god. Do you see me getting F'd in my A right now, bro? Oh, damn. Okay. Totally does not look weird at all. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. 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 Yeah, Vic, you dick, Vic, when I get hit, that's not an opening, but, like, when I hit his thing, that creates an opening. Yeah, finish him, Little girl. Killed his buddy. Oh, fuck. I have no more bullet. So I'm fucked. With that. I'm fine. I like how his body's just dancing around. Okay, so his body's gone. Well, his bottom half of his body is gone. Not like, okay, I get it, I am paralyzed from the whole body. Leave me alone, mister. I didn't do anything to you. I like how it just says kill his dumb legs first, but he said stupid retarded. We all know that's not what he said. I pressed it. There we go. Vic, you fucking dick, you fucking idiot. You idiot. Wherever you are. Where'd he go? I have nothing to shoot with. Okay. I was about to say, I have nothing to shoot with, so if you're trying to shoot at, you want me to shoot. I can't do it. I wish you could just hold down this button and it'll continuously shoot for you. What the hell is stomp to? Yes, give me more shit. Ah, damn. 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 So I need to stop getting hit is basically what their way is trying to insinuate. Okay, maybe I'm not gonna waste it, especially right now, because, like, he's about to die again. Supposedly die again. We all know that's not true. Yeah, I'm trying to kill him. There we go. There we go. You bitch! And he's gonna be a floating head. Yeah, I knew it. The power of the gods in- Oh, jeez. The power of the gods! It's like some shit you would fight in God of War. I try to avoid it, and it's not letting me avoid it. Thank you. Thank you for that. It packs hell of a punch, that's why I'm doing it. There we go. Finish him! Finish this effort, you fucking dick. Yeah! Yay! Viking metal rules! My dog agrees! Yeah, girl! You go, girl! Okay. What the fuck? Panties! Bitch! Ah! My dog's probably barking because he hears how loud I am. What the fuck is going on in there?
Stop!
Oh yeah, how am I gonna suck his non-existent balls?
Well, love can't... Chainsaw lollipop. Love doesn't mean sucking balls, it means just being there for each other.
What'd I get? Sparkle hunting A+. Probably got like a C. B+. I got a silver! Yay! Club cheerleading. Why they put your clubs on the report card? MP3s, Chase Stew, Stage 2, something, Chainsaw Blaster shit, and The Blood Went Away, and, O'Bannon Farm. Bitch, we're not in the goddamn, school. I don't know why they made it seem like we were in first place.